Not for me. I hate Unfair Mario. I hate it so much. I'm starting this game out pissed off.
Okay, I won. I died a lot, and I am excited because I won, so. Wow, that level was a little intense at the end. Oh my god. It kept coming after me, and then there's like these little mushrooms that distract you, and you can't touch those because they try to poke your asshole with their spikes.
I hate Unfair Mario. I hate it so much. I think the only people that should be made to play this game are small children. So that every time they think something's gonna go right in their life, it goes wrong. And they're like, Unfair Mario taught me a good life lesson.
You know, you gotta die a lot to figure out what you're doing. You gotta risk it to get the biscuit.
Left is the right way. There's a checkpoint.
Well, I know how many deaths, you know what? That's it. We're going this way. No, liar! That's the way to go.
I just did that already! Dang it! Twice! Three times. Let's see how many times I can die on the same block.
Welcome to our first reaction video. In this reaction video, we are going to be reacting. I know. Spoiler alert.
I don't know anything about it, but they said I was really going to like it, so I'm sure that means I'll cry and scream and six things will jump out of me.
Like, it sounds not bad, and I'm afraid it's going to be really scary, and I really don't want that, because it looks scary with, like, the red and the black and stuff. I don't like that at all.
I don't even have to use controllers and things, so Drea will not be able to break anything during these. That's a plus for us.
Whether or not we do more is kind of based on whether or not you guys like it.
So, here we go. I'm really excited and kind of nervous by the looks of this.
Oh my god.
That was kind of horrifying and fantastic all at the same time.
I'll watch cute horses kill each other, I guess. If I have to watch cute horses, I would prefer to watch them in bloody battle. Dragon Ball style. I'll take it. It's fine.
It's so f***ed up. It's kind of hilarious. Just a little bit hilarious. Like, one day she just goes insane from having to listen to this stupid song all the time, and she just loses her shit and nukes the world.
Oh, God. This is gonna ruin Saturday cartoons for me. Bronies, man. I knew you guys would pull some shit. I knew there was gonna be something in here. Some brony shit in here. I don't like it. The f*** was that?
Hello, hello!
This week we are celebrating our 2-year anniversary on YouTube!
So 2 years ago, as you know, we started a plan. We wanted to do something fun, something exciting, with a little twist, and with some pretty girls. So we decided to start this channel, and it's thanks to you guys that we are still here to stay and we still want to keep going through it. And as you know, it's almost impossible to get even seen on YouTube because there's like a billion people on there. But thanks to you guys, we are being seen, we're growing, and it's all because of you guys, and we want to thank you.
You guys have shared girlfriend with your friends. You just loved and supported us this whole time. We couldn't do this without you. We need you guys to push us in the kind of fresh forward. So we just couldn't do this without you. Thank you guys so much.
And as you guys know, we like to put out videos every week. Fun videos every week for you guys. And it's all because we love you all so much. But as you know, it takes a lot of effort and work from us to put those out. So give us a little slack when we get videos out, maybe a little slower or faster, depending on what they are. We're going to try. We're going to put out as many as we can. Always just for you guys. And we love hearing from you on YouTube or commenting on our other social medias. If you commented, you probably heard back from some of us. If you haven't commented and you want to hear back from us, please comment. We will try to get back to you as much as possible on all of them. You know, on the Twitter, on the Instagram, on YouTube, all of them, just because we love you guys.
get this puppy rolling. No, puppies don't roll. I don't. But oh, Donkey Kong, Luigi, Sonic. Sonic.
Hey. Now listen here, Missa. I don't mean.
What is that voice?
I don't remember who that guy is, though. Nobody kill me for that. Whoa. The
Knuckles? It must be a Mario. He takes racing too seriously.
He takes everything too seriously.
Oh. Yes.
What? It's pod racing.
Ha! Oh!
Holy sh!
Annie, no! Oh my god!
Some kind of racist?
Yeah, he is. No! You gonna pee on that boy, or are you gonna rape him?
Nintendo.
Was he gonna pee on him?
You're pretendo. You're all race strangers.
You all know, and you've seen in comments and videos lately, and things like that. Renee hasn't really been here. And she went to go focus on school and work, and life outside of Girls Play just became way too much. And so she finally came to us, and all of that stuff is still majorly taking over her time. So she pretty much has said that she is officially gone. She is not gonna come back right now. We're not sure if she'll ever be back in the very future. So as far as we know, Renee is gone. We still love her. She's still like one of our favorite girls, so don't you worry. And yeah, we don't know what to do without her, but we're gonna keep going and we're gonna keep moving on. And you guys will see totally a bunch more of all of us in here. We've got a whole bunch of guest stars coming and all sorts of things. You guys have seen like Mars and our sisters and that kind of stuff. You're gonna see a whole lot more of Mars. We've officially decided to keep her as like one of our core people, just for you.
So Mars is officially gonna be kind of replacing Renee, just because, like we've mentioned, Renee is not gonna be with us anymore. So yay for that, we're really excited to officially welcome Mars. She will be taking over Thursdays on Instagram and social media and all of that, so go learn about her, go fall in love with her. We're really excited to have her.
Welcome to Watch Girls Play. I'm one of the newest members, excited to hang out. This will be fun.
Do you think this will be easier?
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. More whiskey.
Oh, what the? I'm already dying? What the is this? Oh. What the? Oh my god. This is f***ed up. Oh, cool. I love being in a creepy f***ing elevator. We need people to take a picture. Let's take a picture.
Take a screenshot.
Do it.
Wait.
I was posted.
What are we doing?
We're like posing for
pictures.
He's so many things in the night.
We're all girls in one room.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Woo! Oh
so who's staying
Eve
here?
Eve from Wall-E. Oh my god, I will take that.
What?
Yes.
What?
Pixar.
I dig it.
She's Eve from Wall-E.
Mars is Meg.
Damn,
girl.
Exactly.
Oh yeah.
Santa, I'm doggy.
We're trying to get
that
Disney.
That is perfect.
$5.
Yes. Make it happen.
Thank you.
Woo. I can buy a footlong now.
Yay.
Yeah, Subway money,
huh?
He's so peppy, I'm gonna die.
Your dreams be
Hi, Kenzie.
Hi, Kenzie.
Hi, Kenzie.
Posted
on Twitter.
Oh,
yeah, post your screenshots.
How's it going?
Get one now, you can see my titties.
Oh, gosh.
A bunch of people have downloaded Killing Floor now, and they can play with
it's
us.
True. Yeah.
I would really,
love
oh,
to
man,
play with you guys.
Game.
I
can
dig it.
I know Outlast is open right now.
Thank you, Rachel.
Mars and Molly.
Yep, Mars and Molly are going to do some Outlast.
And the rest of us are gonna go have some bonding
time. I can do it yeah. if I have you with me.
I'll be.
We're gonna turn the lights off.
Let's be real.
Yeah, we are.
We're turning the lights off.
All right, let's get the
well, you gotta get going. On. All this money is gonna go straight to Jimmy John's.
I know how to do this.
Okay.
I am going straight to Jimmy John's. They open at 10.
Yes!
Do it!
Just do it!
Just do it!
Wait, are they going on or off? Oh,
I just can't get out of
off and turn it.
What? All of them?
Yep.
No.
Wait, turn no. Keep one on and then turn it.
Yeah.
There we go.
Spooky time.
On the left or the right.
I just disappeared.
Bye, guys. We'll be back later.
Bye, guys. We love you.
It's okay. This is what we were like in the beginning.
So freaking excited!
Hi, I'm Maddie, and today I am going to be doing all five girls' makeup in a certain cosplay of their choice. And just for reference, I am not a professional. I am practicing myself. I am learning as I go. So thank you, and I hope you enjoy. But here I am.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
So thank you again for letting me come on the YouTube channel. I am very happy that I was able to do this.
Hi, I'm Maddie. And I am here to play Hotel Remorse. Kinda don't want to leave this room just because it kinda seems safe, right? Oh boy. I love hallways that look like they're never ending.
Today we're gonna do a sister AFK. So me and Mariah brought our little sisters
Look it,
They're pretty awesome, and they're gonna be some guest stars coming up. So you'll actually see Kaylee again if you remember her. And Skylar's new. Yay!
Yay!
We're gonna have them introduce themselves and tell you a little bit more about them.
So, all right. I'm Kaylee. You may have seen me before. I'm back for now.
To sleep. Now the doctor came. Look. There is Teddy's bonbon layer.
I do taste the grass, though.
I don't want it!
They both
taste the grass, right?
Yeah.
I think they should have named Teddy. Nice classic name like Mike or Falafel. Hello.
I'm Skylar. I'm new. I'm Zuni's little sister.
Awesome. Yeah.
Oh, what?
Game
for what?
Can I? You get it?
It was disgusting. It was really
still
gross.
There. Can you tell they're loving this, guys? They're loving it.
Oh my god, no!
That was interesting. No comment? Question mark? That was just really weird.
And we needed an extra person to help us out with hosting and getting all this stuff together. This here's my sister Alexa. Welcome, Alexa!
Hi, I'm Give Up Too, and I take forever to love because I'm a duck.
Duck.
He's cute. He's squirting out eggs.
No, I almost had it!
You, stop you it, you're cute.
You want him to do you so much you could do anything?
Never.
didn't see you.
I don't even know. I don't even know right now.
Characters onto my track? All the fun Nintendo
races. Oh my god.
Some kind of racist asshole?
Asshole. Okay. Oh my god, I was literally right there. Sackboy?
Like,
like to get his number.
I don't know what to expect, but we'll see what happens together. So let's see. Ooh, get him. Just by the sound of the name, sounds like it's gonna be really easy. Oh, my poor little Mario feet. I don't even know what to say to that. What are you even supposed to say to something like that? I don't even know.
So we're actually gonna do a collaboration with another channel. I know, woo! But we have Nausicaa Gamer. She's coming to play with us.
Well, that's enough of that, man.
What?
Why, hello there.
Hi.
You must be the old security guard.
I am.
I've been told so much about you from my superior.
Okay. I hope you guys enjoy for real. Have a heart. I'm eating air. Have a heart. And I'll see you guys probably in a coffin? I don't know. And I'll see you guys soon.
Gotta stay.